It's time for your weekly visit with America's favorite economic and financial commentator for the past 32 years.
How much does this thing cost?
The economics of the future are somewhat different. You see, money doesn't exist in the 24th century.
No money? You mean you don't get paid?
The acquisition of wealth is no longer the driving force in our lives. We work to better ourselves and the rest of humanity.
I'm Captain Picard.
Excellent. Now maybe we'll be able to get some things straightened out.
We may indeed. Those comm panels are for official ship business.
Well, if they're so important, why don't they need an executive key?
Aboard a starship vessel, that is not necessary. We are all capable of exercising self-discipline now. You will refrain from using them.
Now, just a minute.
We are in a very serious and potentially dangerous situation.
I'm sure whatever it is seems very important to you. But my situation is far more critical.
I don't think you are aware of your situation or of how much time has passed.
Believe me, I am fully cognizant of where I am and when. It is simply that I have more to protect than a man in your position could possibly imagine. No offense, Matt, but a military career has never been considered to be upwardly mobile. I must contact my lawyer.
Your lawyer has been dead for centuries.
Yes, of course I know that. But he was a full partner in a very important firm. Rest assured, that firm is still operating.
That's what all this is about. A lot has changed in the past 300 years. People are no longer obsessed with the accumulation of things. We have eliminated hunger, want, the need for possessions. We've grown out of our infancy.
You've got it all wrong. It has never been about possessions. It's about power.
Power to do what?
To control your life, your destiny.
That kind of control is an illusion.
Really? I'm here, aren't I? I should be dead. But I'm not.
Captain, I didn't mean to come on so strong. It's just that I've built my whole life on knowing what's going on. And for the first time, I feel completely out of touch. It's making me crazy. You can understand that.
That's the first thing you've said. I do understand. I'll see what I can do. And please, stay off the comm panels.
Then what will happen to us? There's no trace of my money. My office is gone. What will I do? How will I live?
This is the 24th century. Material needs no longer exist.
Then what's the challenge?
The challenge, Mr. Offenhaus, is to improve yourself. To enrich yourself. Enjoy it.